Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us for our tree lighting again this year. As we gather here and in your homes on this cold November evening, we remember our loved ones who are no longer with us and those going through a difficult time. We especially remember all those who have lost their lives to COVID-19 and those who have lost their lives through our palliative care services, while also thinking of all of you, their families. We say a special thanks to our palliative care teams this year for again working through the pandemic with incredible resilience, courage, and compassion.
Our darkest moments give us the opportunity for seasoning out our greatest growth. Every day we work towards continuity of apparent acceptance and persistent hope. And there's a light that shines in the darkness. There's a star that guides the way. There's a gate that's open to forgiveness. There's a shepherd who saves those who go astray.
Look into the lights. See my heart within them. The spirit of every delight, the spirit of every tree, everywhere. Whenever humanity sits and shares, wherever there is love and care, look into the lights and see me there.
Heavenly Father, we light this tree tonight in memory of loved ones. Each one has truly been a light shining in our lives, and lighting this tree shows us just how much they've brought into our world. We think of each family who sent in a name and their sense of loss, but also their gratitude that they had this light for a while.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit come down on this tree, reminding us of our loved ones whose names will be placed there, and we would ask God's blessing to be with them, to grant them eternal peace forever. And we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. And now for the exciting part, to turn the lights on. So there's loads of kids here as well, so I'd like you all to help me. We're going to do a countdown. And we've got two very special guests to turn the lights on for us this evening. Oren and Abigail MacDonald, a 7 and 5-year-old from Foxford. And they're here with us to turn the lights on with Kieran Jennings to make sure everything is done safely and in a good manner. So will you put your hands together for Oren and Abigail? And I want you all to give me help me here on the countdown. We're going to go from 5 down just to get them all ready and give them a chance to turn the lights on. So everyone, the top of your voice, kids, now, I need you to help me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Excellent. Well done.
Remember me whenever you are blue. Remember me when there's no one holding you. Anytime you feel like you can't make it through, remember me and I will be with you. Remember me whenever you're afraid, and when you lose your dreams along the way. Anytime you feel like you can't make it through, remember me and I will be with you. Every night and every day, I'll be by your side. Just reach out and take my hand, I will be your guide. Anytime you feel like you can't make it through, remember me, and I will be with you. Remember me whenever you're afraid. Remember me if there's someone in my place. Anytime you feel like you can't make it through, remember me and I will be with you. Every night and every day I'll be by your side. Just reach out and take my hand, I will be your guide. Anytime you feel like you can't make it through, remember me and I will be with you. Every night and every day, oh, I'll be by your side. Just reach out and take my hand, I will be your guide. Anytime you feel like you can't make it through, remember me and I will be with you. Remember.